Okay, so the video I did before, the very first one I did on D chord, open D chords and licks, and then I did a second one, but it was really dark, so I'm going to do another video, that's this one, and I'm going to be using my National Yellow Palm. Which is a reissue of a early 30s one. A beautiful guitar. Anyway, today, what I wanted to do was concentrate more on major scale stuff. So I'm going to play a little ditty, and then I'm going to break it down. It's really simple, and it's in the major scale. And I picked some of this up from a John Fahey record, stole some of his licks, and then twisted them around. And a lot of the major stuff that I know, I learned from stealing his licks and Blind Willie Johnson. Here we go.
Thank you.
that. I'm going to get my fingers out of the rhythm. Second fret. Fifth fret. Seventh fret. Tenth fret. Twelfth fret. Then you can start at the top if you want. Once you're sliding around, you just keep that bass going. You can slide. Next lick and chord, the chord I discovered myself, the lick, and I don't even know, I'm going to be showing you a minor chord. I don't know what it's called. I know it's a minor. The licks, though, I stole part of it from John Fahey and part from somebody else. I don't even remember. But anyway, that's the whole point. It's like, take something, you know, don't learn it exactly the way I showed it or whatever, just take it and learn your way around the fretboard and do what you want with it. But it goes something like this. Fourth fret, on the first string. Your second finger is on the second string, fifth fret, okay? And you're going. So you're going up to the seventh fret. Then you're barring at the fourth fret, both strings. And then you're going fifth, seventh. And then you're going, and I don't know what this chord is. And then hammering or whatever at the fifth fret. I gotta start again. So on the fifth, on the both these strings. And you're going to a D, to a your five room. Then open. You're hitting two major notes. And then off here. So these are major notes, okay? So before we were playing. We were in the pentatonic. Right now we're in the major, okay? So you're going. So. So at your second fret and first fret on this one, so. So those are major notes. So there's all kinds of stuff in here you're playing. Just on your four chord. It's hard to slow down and show it to someone. And then for my minor chord, I was going from here at the fifth fret, playing both of these open, fifth fret, second string, fourth fret. Okay. And then going into my minor chord. Alright? So my minor chord, I'm going to take the slide off. So it's right here. So at the second fret, you're doing your first, your ring finger on the second string, second fret, second string, and your middle finger on your fifth string, okay, second fret. And then from there, I was going into my four chord. This is actually your four chord with all those. We learned this in another video. This is your four chord, add that string here in the second with your ring finger. So I was going. So they're parallel. Okay, on the 5th fret. 7th fret. Then I'm going back to this shape. On the 9th fret and 8th. Full step, half step. Those positions, turn them into, add them into, you know, a little song or whatever you make up, and because they're hard to remember out of context when I'm trying to show them to you. Thank you. That's your full four chord, putting that finger down there with it. Your five chord. Move the whole thing. Keep your this finger on your first fret, third string. Okay? And your next fingers are on your first string, ring finger, second fret. Fourth string, second fret. Five chord. Up. Four chord. Something else I wanted to show you when we learned this. Is that you can do that on another place on the neck too. And it's important when you learn something to try and find it somewhere else on the neck. Starting at 12th fret, then a half step down, and then 11th, and then 9th, and then you're going to cover, bar the whole thing, bar these two strings at the 9th, half step down with your first finger, and then your next finger, which is the same chord as this one. Strings are the same. You know, your D strings, okay? So what I'm doing is I'm going and then I'm going a half a step on the fourth string. And I'm doing a double stop. And then sliding up to a seventh, a D7. Thank you. some stuff on there you can play. Like I wanted to get into was one that I briefly went through in the other clip, which is your octaves. So you're on your 6th string 3rd fret, 4th string 3rd fret. Fourth string. because remember, this is your seventh, okay? So this is your four chord. Seventh. So if I'm coming down with it, I'm going my five chord, I'm doing the seventh. Then I'm going to the seventh of my four chord. So I'm going. This is the seventh. Five chord. Seventh. Set. Then go to your seventh or your seventh of your four chords. I'm going on my fifth chord.
Thanks for watching.